Once main event, Jey Uso joins the Judgment Day. We will continue to be the most dominant faction in all of WWE. Que se callen! Speaking of dominating, Mommy isn't here because she was injured last week by Nia Jax. But she will be back better and soon. But tonight, after I beat you, Cody, I will be dedicating my victory to Mommy.
Did you guys hear him? All right, let's give it another shot. Tell him what you said again. Big night for you, huh? If you didn't catch what he said, Dom is going to dedicate his victory to Mommy. Maybe that will be what does it, what impresses her enough that she finally defines your relationship. Right? Maybe a little bit before your time, but I'm getting a real Urkel, Laura Winslow vibe. It seems like you are far more into her than she is into you. And all this dedication to Mommy, well, what's the deal? Because it also seems that Mommy, if you watched the show last week, has eyes for Jey Uso. Right?
No, it's not like that at all. We're all a family, and once Jey Uso joins the Judgment Day, he's gonna know what it's like to have a family, because a family always has each other's backs.
Break the rules, break the laws. This is the moment we change it all. Break the rules, break the laws. This is the moment we change it all.